We're here. How are we doing? Oh, need to bring up PowerPoint. Hope we're all doing well. We're not far away from kickoff. It's PSV versus Rangers in the second leg of the Champions League playoff. It's a big one. A big one. We're locked at 2-2. And we're over in Eindhoven. So it should be a banger of a game. Especially considering about the lineup, the Rangers lineup. Which is quite interesting, to be honest. I had a wee lied in before the game. There you are, PowerPoint's up. And we'll get the lineup for you. The Rangers lineup anyway. So we've got John McLaughlin in goal. Back four of James Tavernier, Connor Goulson, James Sands, and Borna Barisic. Midfield two of John Lindstrom and Glenn Kamara. Then you've got Tillman. We've got Malik Tillman, Tom Lawrence, Ryan Kent, and Antonio Cholak up front. And your subs of Al McGregor, Roy McCrory, Ridwan Yilmaz, Leon King, Andy Devine, Ryan Jack, Stephen Davis, Scott Arfield, Robbie Matondo, Scott Wright, Fashion Jr. and Robbie Ure or something like that, who's from the B team, a B team striker, which I do like to see. It's a very, tell you what, I know how to do it, but still, Gio has put a very ballsy lineup. He's went for it. I know he's had to go for it. But it's still ballsy. Going for it in the Netherlands. Good to see both Tillman and Lawrence starting. Got that attacking mid sorted. Got to imagine Lawrence away number 10, Tillman, Kent could interchange with each other. I've missed seeing that, to be honest with you. Glenn Kamara, I'm not surprised Glenn Kamara's starting, because let's be honest, Ryan Jack hasn't been that good. He's not on form at all. So to see Glenn Kamara coming on, it ain't a surprise. Let's take a look at the PSV lineup, if I can find it. Excuse me. You've got Benitez, Teze, Ramalho, Obispo, Max, Sangare, Gutierrez, Joey Veerman, Saibari, Luke de Jong, and Gakpo. Then on their bench, they've got Xavi Simons, Van Ginkel, Thiel, Drommel, Branthwaite, Waterman, Lucassen, Bakayoko, Moen, Savio, Hover, and Vinicius. That's the PSV lineup and PSV bench. I don't think there's much of a change from last week, and to be quite honest with you, they don't really need to change. PSV's got a quality lineup nonetheless. I'm seeing on Twitter apparently there's zonal marking in the warm up, and that ain't a good look for Rangers. I wish Gio would put that stuff in the bin. I cannot stand zonal marking. Man marking all the way for me. But this game is finally in the balance, especially at 2-2. Gonna be a hell of a game. And in regards to the, what do you call it, the Freddy Morelos situation, I think Čolak would have started either, no matter what happened. There's no way at all that Morelos would have started this game. No way. Even if he wasn't having sent off, it's very obvious he wasn't. He's no up to match speed. Very obvious. But him doing what he done, it didn't help. Real didn't help. But it's going to be an interesting game tonight. Very interesting. I generally don't know what the score's going to be. I don't know. This game could genuinely, it could go either way, and it could go all the way as well. Just need to see what happens. Two very attacking lineups. There's going to be goals in this game. There's definitely going to be goals. Let's see what happens. I like Rangers t-shirt because I've got a Rangers t-shirt on, but I need to put a Rangers top on for the game. I'll do it in a minute. I'll take a wee break in a minute, then I'll go and get sorted out. Just looking at the reactions to the lineup. I'll take a wee, take a few seconds break, get my football top on, and we will be back. There we go, we're back. That's better. I look the part now. I think there's a misspelling in the title, hold on. I might do this on YouTube, but I wasn't too certain. I might do it on YouTube, but I might do the next one just watch along on YouTube. And just leave Twitch for gaming. Who knows? We'll see what happens. Clock kick off, so we've still got about 20 minutes to go. Plenty of time. Let's see if I can stream to YouTube as well. Stream. Cancel streaming now. So the next stream will probably be on YouTube. Also since the video game zones, you kinda keep, you don't keep the video game streams, the videos aren't, the VODs aren't permanent on Twitch. Some, the gameplay on my YouTube channel, the gameplay footage is on my YouTube channel now as well, so I can go into the, what do you call it, you can go into the title, you can go into my YouTube tab on my main profile, it should be there, you can click on that and it'll take you to my YouTube channel, you'll see my Spyro playthrough over there, which I'll be exporting my latest video onto YouTube tonight, and I'll be exporting this onto YouTube tonight as well once it's finished. Oh dear. Oh dear. I'll get the football up. Ready to watch? Seen the video of PSV fans attacking the Rangers bus? Excuse me. Let's see. Window capture. Okay. Looking at something in a leave it. Right. We'll go for the Rangers and PSV lineup one more time. Excuse me. In goals, you've got John McLaughlin, the back four of Tavernier, Goldson, Sands, and Barisic. Your midfield two of Kamara and Lundstrom. Then you've got your three in front of Kent, of Tillman, Lawrence, and Kent. And then up front, you've got Cholak. On the bench, you've got McGregor, McCrory, Ridvan, King, Devine, Jack, Davis, Arfield, Matondo, Wright, Fashion Jr. and Robbie Ewer. And for PSV Eindhoven, the lineup for them: Benitez in goal, Teze, Ramalho, Obispo, Max, Sangare, Gutierrez, Veerman, Saibari, De Jong, Gakpo. And on the bench, Xavi, Van Ginkel, Till, Drommel, Branthwaite, Waterman, Lucassen, Bakayoko, Moen, Savio, Hoover, and Vinicius. Those are your starting 11 for Rangers. and you're starting 11 for PSV. So I'm just coming to it earlier. Rangers requested a later kick-off for disrupted preparation after arriving late at the stadium. Gio described it as worst scenes he has seen in football arriving at a stadium. UEFA rejected the request. That was from Four Lads Had a Dream. And he's a good, he's a proper solid source. He's somebody with solid info as well. That's UEFA for you. Wouldn't surprise me. Is UEFA? Right, almost 5 minutes to go. Let's get this football stream up and running, shall we? PSV v Rangers. Genuinely, it's going to be a hell of a game. Excuse me. I'm actually watching The Simpsons on the telly. Your teams are coming out. It's always good to see that Rangers have had a partnership with FIFA. It's good to see that. Not long left. Any team, and the teams are coming out. Any team could win this. Could go either way. It could go all the way. Said it before. Said it earlier in the night, and I'll say it again. This is going to be one hell of a game. I mean, last week it was our Champions League Classic, and it was only a playoff game. This could end up the same way. because I'd only done another wash. I spiral earlier in the day because I hadn't slept much when I was in the well. And I wanted to get some sleep before this stream. So I'm still a bit tired, but not as tired as I was. I'm turning a lime, absolutely knock up. But I did say I'd do it. I'm laughing at the Simpsons. In case you're wondering. I'm binging it for season 1, all the way up to season 30. I'm on season 4 now. Captain Fantastic. Oh, excuse me. No, I'm not before 3-3, I'm not before 2-3-1. Tell me about right. Or is it a 4-3-3? Kamara sitting mid and Lundstrom and Lawrence wee bit forward. Interesting. I personally think it's 4-2-3-1. Underweight. Barisic. Down to Kent. That's a goal kick. Was it gone now? That was a goal kick. Wet the Arno. Lawrence with the corner. Pull in. Straight at the keeper. Not the best. Done like a keeper. Ball into the area. As it clears it out. Rangers are trying to press. Gio's definitely going for it. He's no sitting back. Ball at the area this time. Cleared out. Oh, Tillman, stop it, son. Didn't he anticipate the part of the long ball? And PSV have it back. Rangers need to anticipate the passes right here. Especially the night. Especially Eindhoven. Because it sure as hell ain't going to be easy. Oh, brilliant setup. PSV. McLaughlin wasn't in any trouble. Gakpo, he's a kind of interest for Man United, isn't he? Aye. Didn't trouble McLaughlin at all. Cholak run, nah. In regards to the Morelos situation, whether we win, whether we lose tonight, Gio made the right call for me. No matter what. Because I would have done the same thing. And I know for a fact that will annoy folk, but it's true. I would have done the same thing. PSV plop up passing the triangle. Switch a plate. Playing from right to left again. Back to right. Oh, excuse me, back to Benitez, the goalkeeper. And launch back out. Goes and added down to Bobby to. I nearly had an absolute nightmare there. James Sands. Barisic. Back to Sands. McLaughlin. So we are comfy, stretch my legs a wee bit. Bear with me. Dead legs. That's better. There we go. PSV are down the right hand side, ball into the box, cleared out. PSV still have it. Throw in to PSV. Definitely I'm expecting PSV to have majority of possession tonight. Especially because I've done it at home. looks more like 4-1-4-1. Is that Kamara and Tillman fall forward? We lunged from sitting in front of the back four. David wants that 4-1-4-1 now. Oh, that's onside. That was onside. Wow. We got away with one there. Rangers pressing forward with the ball. Trollock has it out the right hand side. Cut back. PSV interception has the ball. They're playing down the left. Just chased it. He didn't have. Ken did not have to header that. Step back, hit it off the chest, and drive. Simple. McLaughlin back to Sands, back to McLaughlin. PSV are pressing. Goulson launches it. Tavernier. Holy Christ. Early doors, you know for a fact, it's definitely going to be one of these games. Rangers passing has not been good, let's be honest. It's no as crisp as PSV's is. Love a minute, son. Doesn't it feel like it? Here comes PSV. We'll defend that. Tackle. PSV still has it. Safely through to McLaughlin. goes to Tavernier. Caro. Malak Tillman. Ryan Kent. Cuts inside. No trouble for Benitez. I'm just going to say it. Ryan Kent's shooting is not good. It's not good at all. He's got no power in it whatsoever. Isn't it good? PSV have the ball back. Kent. Ball in the area. Corner Rangers. I thought that was a goal kick, to be honest with you. Let's take a wee look at that. Corner. Fair enough. Brilliant call by the referee. Rangers having a wee spell with the ball. John Lindstrom has it. Excuse me. Barisic. Kent. There's new Rangers players moving. Every time Ryan Kent has a ball, no Rangers players move. They expect Kent to do all the work. They've got to do the movement as well. We can't expect Kent to do it all the time. Another corner to Rangers by the looks of it. Which I missed. The box. Well cleared again. Kent. Another crap shot, quite frankly, by Kent. Ryan Kent, he can basically do everything. But shoot. Let's be honest. Barisic, Sands, Doing what Sam was thinking about there. Tillman. Kamara. Tavernier has it. Bowman forward. Ball into the box. Misses that. Tillman. Kent. Just stop shooting, mate. Kent shows a genuine powder puff. Who's doing goals then? That's all we need. Almost 20 minutes in, it's still 0-0, and it's still 2-2 on aggregate. I know if I go to put something in. Bear with me. Rangers in the box, corner. The aggregate scores on because I've not done it yet. I forgot about it. Excuse me. That's better. Well then, that went well. And that's another one. That's better. PSV has another spell of possession. Sorry. 20 minutes on the clock, it's still 0-0, 2-2 in aggregate. It's still very evenly matched. Rangers win possession back. Let's play on. Kent loses the ball. He's been abysmal. Long ball up by McLaughlin. PSV get the ball back. Rangers win it back. Play up to the right hand side. Is that Tom Lawrence bombing on? Kamara. Back to Kamara. Working from right to left. Sands down to Barisic. Plays back again. Kent has it. Good pass by Lawrence. Ball in the box. Sands to Goldson. Goldson back to Sands. Kamara to Lundstrom. Back to Kamara. Burner. Kent. Lindstrom. Oh! I thought that was in. That can't even far away. Still wide. PSV playing on the left hand side, but Rangers intercept. Sands down to Barisic, to Kent, to Tillman, to Kent. Oh! Yellow card, surely. Ramalho. Oh, that's a booking all day. Better play for Rangers, better than the weekend anyway. So I'll throw into PSV. Excuse me. who's in central for Rangers. PSV down the right, the left hand side. Borna back to McLaughlin. PSV still got it. Going central. Sorry about that, I had to take a minute. PSV going forward again. Left hand side. Corner. And they watch it concede. Well defended. Well punched out by a big McLaughlin. PSV in the box. Out the right hand side. Goal kick. still very evenly matched. Kamara, oh, stop it. Dunlop a kipper. Kamara's turn is absolutely incredible. Ah, lose the ball. Other person just shot. He's in the space. Now PSV have it out the left hand side. Rangers wins it back. Amazing tackle. He won the ball, so I mean, that was a cracking tackle by Goulson to win the ball back. Brilliant. I know it was Jim Sands. Rangers pushing forward. Ball into the box. Corner kick to Rangers. Tom Lawrence ready for the corner. Another easy punch away from Benitez. Lawrence again. Oh dear. Called it well out. Not the best. I've seen better from Lawrence, so that I will say. Minutes plus stoppage time remaining in the first half, and it's still all square. I'm behind a wee bit, mate. PSV over the bar, go kick to Rangers. And I'd say that's PSG's first proper chance. And I'd say that's their first clear-cut opportunity, really. They've not had many, because Rangers have kept them quiet a wee bit. That's their first proper opportunity, I'd say. Tillman. Play it upright. Well done, Scholak. Offside. Three man at the back. They've got to do it. Well, Luke De Jong should be scoring that. That should be 1-0 PSV. De Jong should be scoring that. PSV down the right hand side, cutting in, corner to PSV. Wouldn't shock me if he conceded at corner of the night. We can't defend it for hell. Who is that? I'll launch the ball into the orbit. PSV on the ball, out the right hand side, ball into the box, cleared out, and back to PSV. Well defender, throw in. I thought that was a goal there. What a ball in by Teze. What? Oh, it was a save. Wow. John McLaughlin. I know we're straight at him, but come on. McLaughlin keeping us in it. It's a wee bit quiet now. Free kick Rangers. Now we'll let it be my PlayStation. It always sounds like it's going to go into orbit. Poor ball into the box. Kent Tillman. Christ almighty. Half time. Rangers now. Or PSV now, Rangers now. Still 2-2 on aggregate. And nothing much can be said really. Still two even sides. Good chance that we get in for De Jong. Beginning of the half for De Jong. We should have scored. John Lundstrom. Could have scored, a good chance to score. And John McLaughlin basically, in after that, towards the end of the first half, John McLaughlin kept Rangers in it really. PSV with a good few chances, which they should have buried. But I'll take it. I'll take a 0-0, you know. But we need to do better. Barisic needs to go off, because he's not doing it for me. He's always got a chance to go to push forward, but he always turns back and passes back away. I don't like that. Kent isn't doing it for me. He's been pretty poor. But I don't know whether to take him off or not, because he's doing everything right. He just can't shoot for hell. His shooting isn't good. But other than that, it's been pretty solid for Rangers. Take a break and we'll come back for the second half. See you soon. I'm back. Just waiting for the second half to start. You always hate it when you've got to wait. Pain in the backside, it really is. Excuse me, sorry about this. Sleep's catching up with me. Players are outside. Players are coming out with the pitch. Not so sure how his sea winds is, but. Ooh! has Luke de Jong off. That's big. He's a big physical threat up front. Surely he's not been 10 off. Oh. We've kicked off. That's alright. The timer will be off, but don't worry about it. Let's see if De Jong went off. Apparently he did. Excuse me. The timer will only be right because I didn't realise it kicked off. So the timer will only be right. But I'll obviously keep an eye on that, on the time, on the actual video for you. Aye, De Jong's off. But De Jong for Simon, for Simons, where's Simons playing? And who's playing up front? Is the Gakpo switch it to up front? Don't worry about the timer, I'll just play it. I'll just commentate through where the stream is. Obviously my timer's off sync, but don't worry about it. I must kick off, that's on me. PSV's got the ball, bombing down right, Rangers win it back. Barisic's on that left hand side to Kent. Free kick Rangers. Goldson to Sands, to Barisic, to Kent. Another poor pass by Kent, PSV have it. Down the right hand side, plays back. Going from right into the central. Switch of play down to the left hand side. PSV in central, playing back. Rangers try to keep pressure on. PSV at the right hand side. Rangers win it back. Goldson. Shocking pass by Goldson. Gakpo with a quick throw. Early pressure once again by PSV. Stretch my legs a wee bit. Free kick to PSV. Oh wow. I don't know what they're clapping for. That should have been 1-0. That should have been another goal for PSV. Who's the offside? They really can't defend set pieces well. Still doing that zonal marking crap. There's no need for it. We need to stop the zonal marking. It clearly doesn't work for us. Oh dear. PSV playing down the left hand side. Ball over the top. Goal kick. Over to the other side. PSV still have it. Xavi Simons. Free kick to Rangers. Goldson. Sands. Kent. battled off the ball. Lindstrom wins the ball back. Barisic. Kent. Kamara. Tom Lawrence. Oh! That was brilliant for Tom Lawrence. Done everything but score. Oh, that would have been top bins. If it wasn't for that, if it wasn't for the bar, it's top bins. And that's hit beautifully. PSV out the left hand side. Offside. We're 56 minutes in and it's still nothing each. Tavernier loses out. Rangers get the ball back. Tavernier to Kamara. Tillman. Tillman needs to stop the flicks. Tillman really needs to stop the flicks. Kent. Chovak! He'll defend that. But some of the flicks for Tillman are unnecessary. PSV playing it back, going from right to left. Čolak presses. Tell me when's the ball back. Čolak, what now? 1-0 Rangers. 3-2 in aggregate. 1-0 on the night. Brilliant pressing by Tillman. Putting PSV under pressure. Wins the ball back. Puts it on a plate for Čolak. All he has to do is just tap it in. Brilliant pressing from Rangers. 1-0 on the night. 3-2 on aggregate. Brilliant by Rangers. Good pressing by Tillman. Brilliant pressing. Own a plate. Čolak can't miss that. Čolak can't miss. The pressure's going to be on PSV now. PSV breaking forward. Cut inside. Well held by McLaughlin. Bollocks. Happens every time, bear with me guys. There we go. Now let's see what PSV does. I don't care, even if we've got a fight and fit Morelos in the side, Čolak's a starting striker. I'm sorry, Čolak's a starting striker. Let's just keep the heads now guys. That was a fantastic count, fantastic excuse me, it was a fantastic press by Tillman. Outside the other flicks, that's what you can do. Puts a lot of pressure on. Free kick, nice play on. Free kick to PSV, so yeah, taking one for the team there, Lundstrom. That's a yellow card for Lundstrom, it's easy, easy yellow card. Can't complain about that. I need to hear some things on it. I'm still be here, obviously. free kick to PSV. You can't give free kicks in this position because the PSV have got players that are good enough to knock it into the goal. Especially for this position. Into the box, clear the way. He'll not knock away. Can't complain with that. Oh, Christ. Ooh. Kent wiped it. Minutes up on the clock. PSV now, Rangers 1. Rangers lead 3-2 on aggregate. Racing. It's 40 million in the Champions League to reach the group stage, isn't it? £40 million. Am I right in saying that, or have I absolutely butchered that? Who's that coming on? Scott Wright. Yes, he's not been bad as of late. I know he gets criticism for his finishing sometimes and lack of quality in the final third, but when you think about it, he's not been too bad recent times. PSV going from central to the right hand side. 20 minutes to go, still 1-0 Rangers on the night. Rangers win the ball back, and Barisic launches it out. Rangers intercept and win the ball back, clear it out. Play on. PSV. Play on. Wade. No, that's a sore one. Ball in by Siemens. It was a good ball at the back post. That was a good ball at that. That was a good ball at the back post by Siemens. Booking for Barisic. Offfield and right coming on. We needed the engine in the midfield, so it's a good thinking to bring one to the pitch. Kamara off for. That'll be Kamara for Offfield. PSV breaking forward again. John, what a save by McLaughlin. Rangers on the break. Tillman. Scott Arfield, Tavernier, back to Tavernier, Lindstrom, Scott Wright, a 1-2 between what Lindstrom and Wright, Tavernier, no one's helping him. Arfield plays it back to Goldson. James Sands, Barisic. Not a PSV. Carlos Vinicius comes on for Sibari. good defending, marshalled out for a goal kick. I just want to see that save. John McLaughlin spreading himself out. And you come, there's that goal for Rangers. Again, brilliant pressing by Tillman. And put it in a, put it as a, on a golden plate, on a silver platter, sorry, for Čolak. But 14 minutes to go plus stoppage time, Rangers still lead 1-0 on the night. 3-2 in aggregate. Play back to Golson, back to McLaughlin again. And McLaughlin will pass it to Sands. Back to Golson. Intercepted by PSV. I will say Rangers have been better. Better than last week and better than the weekend. PSV at the right hand side. Well defended by Rangers. PSV would get to take it back. PSV being patient with the ball. Going out to the right hand side. Brilliant marshalling. Good time wasted by McLaughlin. And my dog's on mental. You love to see it. Brilliant tackle by Goldson. Tavernier. Arfield. Back to Tavernier. Lindstrom. PSV have the ball back. And that'll be a throw into Rangers. And Rangers will just slow the game down now. Ruud van Nistelrooy ain't a happy man. Scorer gives the ball away. PSV have it down the left hand side. Playing back. Going from left to right. Long ball over. Ball into the box. Make sure from distance. Sliced wide by Veerman, goal kick to Rangers, and Rangers once again slow the game down. And that was actually a very bad shot by Veerman. Rangers are 10 minutes plus stoppage time away from the Champions League group stages. As you expect, PSV dominate possession at home. Again, it doesn't really matter. Free kick to Rangers. Again, like I always keep saying, it doesn't matter about what you do, about the amount of possession you have, it's what you do that. And unfortunately for PSV, they've not done much. They've had chances, but They've had chances, but they should have put them away. They have had guilty chances, but they haven't put them away. Excuse me. That'll be out for our throw into Rangers. Right down at PSV's end, which Rangers will want perfectly. 9 minutes plus stoppage time. 1-0 Rangers, 3-2 on aggregate. That timer there is a minute behind. Because it missed the first minute of a kickoff in the second half. That'll be a throw into Rangers again. Tavernier will slow down. Scott, that's a throw in. PSV will take that, might take that quickly. Rangers win it back. James Sands. Back to John McLaughlin. Will he one shot up again? He will. Bad touch by Tavernier. Seen a Celtic fan in the chat. To be honest with you, I don't mind. I'm not fussed. I'm not for the banter. Just don't want it going too far. PSV in the box. Brilliantly defended by Rangers and take the ball back. Launch it out, that's it. Scott Wright keeps it in. Scott Wright has the ball down the right hand side. Will we get there? Yes, he will. That's a free kick. That was brilliant footwork. Scott Wright winning that foot race, that's amazing that. Six minutes to go. Van Ginkel's coming on for PSV. But the missile will be on after the corner. Goes on there now. I thought it was going to be left there for the corner. Fair enough. Philip Max is off. Marco Van Ginkel's on. Free kick taken. Not the best. Play back out right. That's it. Into the corner. Tavernier has it. Into the corner. Tavernier wins it again. And PSV win it back. Throw into PSV. Rangers launch it back out, and it's a throw into Rangers. 4 minutes plus stoppage time remain. It's in Rangers' hands now. Long throw launched. Throw into PSV. PSV launches it up. Free kick to Rangers. They're playing into Rangers' hands here. That was... Oh, wow. High foot, yellow card, fair. Now PSV are playing into Rangers' hands. And my knee just cracked. And my bad knee that cracked as well. Still 3 minutes left. Throw into PSV. 2 minutes to go. 2 minutes for stoppage time. Rangers can get a... That's a free kick. PSV can get a... Can he break forward? Rangers aren't giving them a chance. I feel sick. I genuinely feel sick. Go kick to PSV. Goulton launches it. 1 minute plus stoppage time. Offside. Free kick to PSV. I wasn't offside as a foul. I missed that. I'm shaking. I'm actually shaking here. Ball down to the box. Well kept out by Rangers. Scott Wright with the run. Immediately loses out. PSV doing that right hand side. Cuts inside. Going from right to left. Ball into the box. Headed away. Rangers are 4 additional minutes away from the Champions League group stages. PSV, goal kick. Oh my god. Oh, this is going to be a nervy 4 minutes. long ball up, Marshall do it again by Rangers, PSV have it down the left hand side, ball into the box, cleared away, and Tavernier launches it out. Trollock's been subbed off. And Fashion Sakala will be coming on for the final few minutes. He's had a hell of a shift, Big Trollock. He's had a hell of a shift. PSV kind of launching into the box. Kept out. Free kick Ranger, surely. No. Play on. Scott Arfield keeps it. And McLaughlin launches it back out again. 2 minutes to go. I feel sick. Lundstrom has it. Down to the right. Fashion Sakala's on the run. Fashion. And of course he just buggers it. Ball into the box. Well defended, launch it out, that's that. 1 minute to go. PSV still has it. Ball into the box. Hold it, we'll lock on, hold it. Yes! Goal kick. That's got to be it for PSV. PSV vans are leaving. They know it's pretty much over. Joey Veerman's absolutely disappointed. McLaughlin launches it out. It's in PSV's end, and that's where PSV don't want it. Rangers countering. That's a free kick, surely. As well, blown the final whistle, referee. Javi Siemens got booked for a tackle on Ryan Kent. He's ready. He's like, Joe likes telling the cameraman to bugger off out the road. Back to McLaughlin. McLaughlin launches it out. Full time at Ibrox. Full time at Ibrox Stadium. Rangers are back in the Champions League. Wow. That's incredible. Cholak's goal has put us in the Champions League. You love to see it. He's our number one striker now. He's a number one striker. Forget Morelos. Forget Roof. Chovac's a number one striker now. I'm sorry. I know folk are going to hate me saying that, but Chovac's a number one striker. Rangers in the Champions League group stages. Wow. I didn't think I'd see a day where I'd be watching Rangers in the Champions League again. $40 million in the bank. We are going to hear the Champions League music at Ibrox Stadium. We actually are. Get James Sands in permanently. Get Tillman in permanently. Giovanni Van Bronckhorst has done what Steven Gerrard couldn't. Gio's took us to the Champions League. I love it. That's another European scalp we took. PSV are a quality side. They are a really good side. We drew them at Ibrox. And we won in their own backyard. How often can clubs say that? That's incredible. We're not walking away with a 5 million parachute payment now. We are walking away with £40 million. I'm excited to see who we draw. Excuse me. Thanks very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And if you watch the VOD, hope you enjoy it. The Spyro playthrough from earlier on, and this will be up on YouTube later on tonight. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you soon. Come on, you Rangers! See you later, guys. Take care.